Hey everyone. Welcome to the weekly reset in Destiny. This week's Nightfall is the Shield Brothers with the modifiers of Voidburn, Brawler, Grounded, and Ironclad. Out of all the burns, I feel like Void is the best one to get for this particular strike, so that's good. Ironclad isn't too bad in this one, and it feels like we always slash only get the Grounded modifier when it's the Shield Brothers. So of course, try not to jump around too much, especially during the final encounter with the Brothers. I'm on the Titan this week, once again to switch it up, because I know you guys hate seeing the Warlock Master race through everything, and because the burn gives me an opportunity to use my bubble for extra protection when I need it. The opening section with the tank is a good example, as you'll want to keep the adds in check between doing damage to the tank, and the bubble can let you regroup for a few seconds. I had Armor of Light on for this, then switched to Blessings at the boss fight. Speaking of which, you should absolutely take advantage of the cheese spot on the left side of the room when you enter. This can make you semi-invisible to the Brothers, and keep you safe from the second Brother's airborne attacks. You can use this throughout the entire fight, but I did have some trouble in the final wave once I was down to the last boss. In hindsight, I should have waited until my super was back up before starting that fight, and I might have been able to defend that spot with a bubble. As it was, I had to run around for a bit, trying to lure enemies away from the boss and out of his protective bubble, and that moved him away from the door, so I was open to his attacks, and it just turned into a mess. But despite that waste of time, it all turned out fine. All's well that ends well, and all of that. So that is it for me. I'm done talking. Good luck on your own Nightfall run and blue swirly flames, and I'll see you around, Guardians.
Why would you bring a tank to space?
one.
Whoa! Let's head to the bridge. See if we can reacquire the brothers.
I can't tell you the number of scouts I've lost to these brothers on Mars. They need to be stopped. Go careful.
Munitions hooked up to each structural weakness on the core. I think the brothers know we're here.
Thank you.
neutralized.
Somewhere, an awful long way from here, some Imperial flunky is getting a message, word that these brothers are dead.